Good evening. Welcome to Ross's Virtual Music Night. We hope that you're going to enjoy this fantastic hour of music that all of the students have put together. I can't tell you how amazing all of these students and teachers have been this year. In the face of all of the uncertainty and the pivoting and the changes, these students came out every week with their instruments and with their voices to sing and to play together. We used Google Meet, we played along with recordings, we told jokes, we told stories, and we really built a sense of community. So we hope that these videos really kind of take you back to a music night when we would be all together in EL Fox. We're going to see lots from our new grade nines who are new to Ross, and we're really, really excited to have them. We're going to say some sad goodbyes to our grads that are going off to university and to different things. And I also want to say a very big thank you to Mrs. Collins and Mrs. Winchester, who have joined us here at Ross this year and have really worked hard. Mr. Winchester took over the concert choir, and Mrs. Collins was a huge help with me with the band. And she also took on the concert band this year, which is made up of grade 9 and 10 students. As you watch these videos, do keep in mind that all of the students that took part every week are not going to all be seen on the video. A lot of them chose to just send in an audio. So do remember that although they can't be seen, they definitely can be heard. Our first selection this evening features the Ross Symphonic Band. We are going to be very, very sad to say goodbye to our grads from Symphonic Band. Maddie Matthews, Steph Davey, Mackenzie Wilson, and Eliza McCann. They have been part of Ross Music since they came in at grade 9, and we wish that we could stand up and see them at in EL Fox and wish them on their way. So thank you to those four students that have contributed so much to our music department, and you will be missed. Please make sure that you come back and visit. And the first selection that we're playing is Fanfare and Flourishes. And we played it specifically in case we had our grad in June, but we know that it has been moved to October. But we still hope that you enjoy Fanfare and Flourishes.
Thank you. everyone. I'm Alana Collins, and I've been running the concert band at Ross this year. This band is made up of grade 9 and grade 10 students. Our first song this evening is about a mythical forest creature called a squonk. These creatures are very sensitive, and late at night on dark, clear evenings, they come out and they sing the squonk blues. So here is the concert band playing Squonk Blues by Robert Buckley.
Fantastic to listen to those young musicians. I so enjoy hearing the grade 9 groups. Our next is now looking at our senior musicians. So this is the grade 11-12 class that we had in the first semester, and we had so much fun playing together. And here we have Stevie Wonder's Superstition.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
I hope that piece got your toes tapping, because if you're like me, you've probably spent a little bit too much time sitting at home, and this is a great opportunity to get up and dance, because at a concert, you don't really do that, but you're listening at home, so you can. Next up, we're going to have a couple of pieces from our grade nines. So first up is from our grade nine instrumental music classes, and this is all of the classes from the second semester. And they're going to be playing Majestic March.
Our second song by the concert band this evening is a piece inspired by Mars from Gustav Holst's suite, The Planets. I would like to recognize the dedication these members have shown this year. They have willingly attended hour-long rehearsals after spending the entire day at their computer doing online learning. That dedication has resulted in a really great final product. So here is Bringer of War by Brian Balmages. Thank you.
name is Mr. Sean Winchester, and I'm here to introduce the John F. Ross Concert Choir. Today we're going to be singing a short number called Yonder Come Day, which comes out of the Georgia Sea Isles. It was transcribed and notated by Bessie Jones and arranged by Judith Cook Tucker. The members of the choir singing this time are Owen Byron Parsons, Haley Campbell, Markham Wesley Neerham, Thomas McElraith, Isabella Urban, Charlotte Worth, and we are joined by Miss Alana Collins and Ross's own Miss Dorothy VK and myself, Mr. Sean Winchester. Hope you enjoy.
Yonder, 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 the well of yonder, yonder, sun is rising in my soul. Yonder, 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 the well of yonder, yonder, sun is rising in my soul.
Yonder day is breaking, yonder,
yonder, well,
yonder day is breaking, sun is rising in my soul.
And the air is sweet. The good earth is standing underneath my feet. I point my feet down that freedom line. Walking that road, I'm feeling fine. Trees are green.
One of the best things about being a teacher and a musician here in Guelph is the sense of community. Eagles Among Us is an excellent example of the spirit of community and collaboration that exists here. Many of you were able to see the premiere, but I think it's appropriate to introduce it to this audience here at Ross Music Night. So Eagles Among Us was a project that included members of the Suzuki School of Strings, the Guelph Symphony Orchestra, the Guelph Concert Band, the Guelph Youth Orchestra, as well as musicians from GCVI, Centennial, and Ross. I'm super excited with the end result. Over 80 musicians took part. It sounds absolutely fantastic.
Thank you.
next performance, I'd like to take some time to recognize some excellent students in the music department. Because of Ross's long, long history, we have many awards that recognize the strengths and abilities of our music students. Roskers didn't happen this year, and if you don't know, Roskers is a fantastic evening where the entire arts department gets together to celebrate excellence with our students. So tonight, I'm going to read you the award, the criteria for the award, and this year's winner. We'll begin with the Martin J. Bauer Award. And this is awarded to a student who demonstrates leadership and commitment to the extracurricular music program and is enrolled in a senior level music course. And this year's winner is Stephanie Davey. The Kingsdale Shield is awarded to the most outstanding musician, and this would be the highest mark in a music class, or a senior music class, sorry. And the winner this year is Kai Beauvert. The Burt Langley Memorial Award is for a senior student that has contributed greatly to the music program. And this year's winner is Lynn Fletcher. The David Rogers Award is to a graduating music student who has been a member of Royal Jazz. And this year's winner is Livia Steele. The Confuoco Award is awarded to a grade 9 or 10 music student who shows strong potential for leadership in the music program. And this year's winner is Sebastian Steele. The last two awards are normally presented at grad, and they will be presented at grad, but I will read you the winners tonight. The Jamie Lynn Johnson Memorial Award is for a student who expressed a love of music through playing or singing. And this is in memory of a former student at Ross who loved music. And this year's winner is Maddie Matthews. And finally, oh no, not finally, there's two more. The Student Council Award is for a student who has demonstrated a love for music and has always given their best. And this year it's awarded to Mackenzie Wilson. And finally, we also have a Guitar Award. And this is for a guitar student who has participated in Ross extracurricular activities and is enrolled in a senior level guitar course. And this year's winner is Haley Campbell. So congratulations to all those students who have demonstrated such wonderful qualities over the past few years here at Ross. And now we're going to hear Royal Jazz playing Ain't No Mountain High Enough, which we all decided was a great song to sing after. The Scott Verhagen Memorial Award is given to dedicated music students who have a willing attitude, provide extra help and support to the music department. And this is in memory of a former music student who died young that was requested by the family. And this year there are two winners, and I could have not done this year without them. Honestly, they were there for every possible rehearsal, so much help. That's Isabella Urban and Thomas McElraith.
Thank you.
all for joining us tonight. This was just a fantastic show, and it's so exciting to see all the student performances. Our last song tonight is Count on Me. And this is an excellent representation of what I think has happened in the past year. There are so many people that I have been able to count on. I want to thank Mrs. Hutchinson, who is our new department head in the arts. I want to thank all of the members of the arts department for all of their little presents and treats and all of that they would leave in the arts department and all of the support. I want to thank our administration. I'd like to thank the Specialist High Skills Major Program that provided funding for a lot of the recording equipment that allowed us to put this on tonight. I'd like to thank Mrs. Collins, Mr. Winchester, and Ms. Layton, who all were with us in the music department over the past year. And finally, I want to thank all the students and the parents for putting up with all the practicing at home, especially all of those beginning band parents. You guys were troopers listening to all of that. And thank you again to all the senior students for all of your contributions over the past year. And now we're going to have Count on Me. And this is a really special performance because it is a compilation of the grade 9 and 10 band classes, as well as the choir. Well, a few members of the choir. So what we have is kind of a representation of what we had been doing during music classes when we were in school. We have students playing the ukulele. They are playing the melody part on boom whackers. They are playing the bass line on boom whackers. We've got a couple percussionists in there. We've got a bass player. It's kind of a whole compilation of everything that we could do. So thank you once again for joining us tonight, and I hope you enjoyed everything that you listened to.